just kind of bulldozing people, which kind of unexpected a little bit sometimes. But I mean, I run hard. I try to run as hard as possible, and I try to finish falling forward every time. But I definitely have been able to feel myself breaking more tackles.
Is 8 carries each enough to get it back into a rhythm?
Yeah, definitely. It definitely is. I feel like I think we all got into a little bit of rhythm. We all had a good average yard per carry, so I think we did for sure.
In totality, I mean, close to 200 yards as a group. You guys like what you're doing there. You said you like the bowling ball or breaking through guys. Is that something to hang your hat on now that you didn't have before? You were mostly relying on your speed.
Yeah, definitely. It's something I can like trust in my game more now. And when there's nowhere to go, I can just put my head down and I know I'm strong enough to keep falling forward and also break some tackles. And it's awesome to be able to feel your growth over like one off season and just know that you're stronger and have more confidence in your game.
Savon and Miles had great success running football against BYU last year. What did you guys do right? What did you see on the tape that you'd like to duplicate Saturday?
I think the plan going into every game is we always know we need to be successful running the ball. And it's just all about being physical, and it can be a more physical team. And I think just being able to run the ball opens up a lot of opportunities for the offense. And we know it's important, and we're going to try to do that as well this Saturday.